Cameron pushing the 47 well up to the outside, 3-1 into turn number one. Lacroix was down below the 27 of Ranger and up over top, a big wreck into turn number one. Or turn number two, I should say. Kevin Lacroix catching the tire, the 27 of Andrew Ranger.